morning, good morning, everybody. It's Kyle. Today is Sunday, October 30th, 2022. It's knocking on 9 a.m. We're just headed out in my quad slash snowmobile slash loader tractor slash basically do everything machine. So we're buzzing down to the Greenfeed Oats field, and we're gonna pick up the squishiest round bale we can find, the lightest round bale, and then we're gonna dart into Grandma's pasture. And once we're there, we're gonna knock down this little piece of hair that's sticking up, because we don't need none of that on camera, but it doesn't look like it's gonna go. Okay, and then once we're there, we're gonna stop, let all the cows gather, and then loader tractor is gonna lead the way with round bale in the bucket, and we're gonna buzz all down the dump road through the valley, and then we're gonna cross 354 just right up here, you know, right where at the corner of those two fields, and dart across the road here, cut across this stubble and into our stuff. She's maybe about 6 miles to where we're going today. Yeah, you can see our neighbor Barry, his cows through there. I had to push a little bit of snow, it looks like. See, he had cows in the valley. He was walking back to his place, which he's over yonder over there. Yep, as you can see, the old loader tractor's getting butted up. But that'll happen, it'll always wash, but I have a feeling it's going to be muddy for quite a few days or weeks yet. Yeah, we'll get down there. We've got to get a head start on the quads and the truck and everything, because we can't go very fast. I seen a Fendt go by this morning, and he was going about 9 million miles an hour, which is pretty handy. Okay, we're rolling now. Jack just cracking the gate there, and then we got Mums in the truck, and Norm's bringing the truck and cattle trailer home as well, because we brought the quads here on that. That's Uncle Norm. He came out to hang out for the day here, so yep. Yeah, got our straw bale, and the cattle are just enjoying. Layton is on the quad back there too. Way back there somewhere. Yeah. The one-footed bandit, you know, one boot's a size 10 and the other one's a size 12 because his foot's so swollen, but he expressed interest in taking the quad yesterday, so okay, yeah, I'll take loader tractor, yeah, have fun. I'll just enjoy the climate control cab and the stereo and the comfy chair. So, yeah, I'll just creep along and lead all these critters home. Some people at school ask, where's the Herefords? Well, they're in this group. Herefords, Red Angus, you name them, they're in this group. So, yup. Don't want to run them too hard. It's kind of a thing. 2.4, like that's good enough. We appear to be in a hurry. They passed me. They know the route. Making this trip for probably close to 20 years. So if I could get ahead of them, it would be kind of nice again. Let's see how that goes. Kind of still stuck in the middle. Halfway down the freaking hill. Great heavens, and Grandma's up on the other side of the valley stopping traffic. But I need to get ahead of those cows, I guess. Right here. So I can get them turned. So I think I'm gonna boogie. Because I need to pass them. Alright. the halfway point. We're moving through the valley, and now we're just moving through Cody Summer. Follow. You see the crew is pretty strung out, because before we were only about a couple hundred yards long, and it was nice. But then as the tour goes on, they get more strung out. Yup. Look at that. Old Black Herford there. Right in the lineup. Look at that, eh? Pretty cows, pretty cows. Oh, well, last night with the old manure spreader and the
two-wheel drive tractor had some sketchy moments.
I had to use the differential lock, and we got the manure a little bit heavier in the snowdrift, we'll just say. Whoopsie daisies. You can see right there, there's the trail where Barry took his loader tractor through when he moved his cows home. So, yeah. The quads aren't even pushing anymore, the cows just know the way. It's pretty minty. Thing I wonder. They just know what they're doing. Only had to stop one vehicle on the highway. Yeah, and they'll hang out in this 130 acres for a week, and next Saturday we're gonna move them across Highway 11, the four lane highway. So, yeah. I guess I could gear down and let them catch up. Might be kind of nice.
I could throttle down and gear up to save fuel.
Oh, look at that. Yeah, so some of this, some of our hayland over there is going to get disced up next year, because there was probably 140 acres, 150 we didn't cut. Just because it wasn't worth it. It's just the gophers and everything there, and it's just a wore out the old hay stand. So, yep, I'm gonna disc some up and reseed it and see what happens there. And have to drag our old drills and cultivator over here. That's all she wrote. Now it'll probably be lunch or brunch or who knows what. Then we'll finish that manure this afternoon. And I gotta go get, there's a salt block I need to go get from the double dugouts. What else do we need to do? That's at least the stuff on my list. Well, there we go. I got the last load loaded up, and I picked up a bucket full of snow. And I'm gonna leave this in the sun for a little while, and then the snow will melt a little bit, not much. And my theory is that that'll help clean out the bucket, in theory. Oh boy. So here's the aftermath. Got a nice big soup hole. Not as soupy over here. And the corners, I hate corners, you can never get them good unless you spend there with a shovel forever, but a couple more weeks it'll all be snowed in and with straw, and it won't even matter anymore. So. Truck and grain auger next. Bring those back to the yard before they're too snowed in. And we want to unload those oats into the feed bins at some point.
Gonna need the jumper cables. Are you excited to drive this old pig? Oh, just splendid.
Oh no.
Boy, but look at the seat cover. It's just mint. It's got fuel in it still?
It's almost full.
Holy crap, did you fill it at Harvest?
No, I did a jug.
Oh, okay. Amazing.
I wonder if it was just prime sitting. We think it's empty, but it's, I don't know.
That would be a better issue than a broken fuel tank.
What?
Oh yeah, it didn't look like there was a big issue under there to me either. We were gonna bring the grain auger today too, but she's pretty snowed in. We're not gonna make it in there. So when we come and move bales, we can push the trail to get the grain auger out. But at least we'll have the truck home. Look, one light works on the back. Holy crap, the world's gonna end. If there's a 3-ton where all the lights work, that's just not right. That's like almost illegal if all your lights work on your grain truck, you know. And if you have a Christmas tree in your dash, that's, you know, a farm truck. It's pretty typical. So we had to pump the brakes for about 9 hours before she started working. And we thought we didn't have any brake fluid, and then Dad poked around and, I don't know, under the seat or something. And sure enough, there's some brake fluid. And sure enough, who's got pliers on their belt so we could undo the thingy-ma-dooey? So, yep, she's got a full load of oats on her. And so we're taking it home. We didn't get any oats in the bins for the small amount that we combined. So we just left it all on the truck. And we'll take it. It's back in the yard. And then, you know, easier getting it now than in January when it's really, really snowed in and all that other fun stuff. So yup. Anyways, we're going home and we're gonna dump this off there, and that is probably about it for this Sunday. We had a good productive day, got the critters moved, got done with corrals, did some odd jobs just around the yard, shuffling stuff around and getting ready for winter and tinker on this, that, and the other thing. And it was a fun weekend. So I'll go to school for 5 more days and then reading week break. I'll be home for that week. We'll do stuff. Yeah, see bales, stuff. Should be mint. So thank you for tuning in. Check me out on, no, you can check me out on Twitter and Instagram. Whew, that's a bad habit that I guess didn't die, because I dropped Twitter and Instagram and TikTok. So no, don't check me out on any of those. I guess you could follow me on Facebook, but what's Facebook? I don't post anything on there. I just share stuff and look at jokes. So anyways, thanks for tuning in, and we will see you in the next video. I probably won't get this one posted till the end of this week because I got a lineup of three. So toodles.
You didn't do it. Payment plan.